All right, so the way that we're going to be thinking about these is almost as a, like the reverse of a throw type impulse. So I'm going to have my right leg forward here if I'm working my right arm. And if you're working your left arm, you're going to have your left leg forward. And what we're going to do is take and pull back into the impulse using that full range of motion from across your body into like where a, if you're throwing like where a release would be or roughly a little bit behind that. And so the focus here is on elbow relatively straight, and pull back into that impulse with as much force as you can. So it's not like we're just trying to pull with one side of the, or one area of the body. You're using your whole body to try to create as much force into that impulse as possible. So it's more like a global attempt to apply as much force into that arm and into the back of that shoulder as possible as you pull into this reverse throw, we'll call it impulse. A couple things to note is we want the arm or the hand roughly at shoulder height like it would be if you were at release when throwing. And so that's the position that we want to be as we impulse into this. And again, it's just straight up apply as much force into that as you can. If you don't feel 100% comfortable with full intent on the first time that you do them, go at a little bit lower intent and then build up into that as you go.